places, me coming from Philadelphia. Never lived anywhere other than Philadelphia until I got to Toronto for that long of a time, and the fans.